Jade's mum, Joyce Barnett, has told the press he was loved by everyone around him. She said, how could anyone attack him in a wheelchair? I don't know. We just want answers. The police has since arrested two men aged 21 and 28 on suspicion of murder.
Local people this morning, many of whom knew him and spoke of him.